Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! The big guns. Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Got him! Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The end! Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Even with new weapons, we still couldn't win. What are we lacking?
What is it?
Very well. The next session is our last. We'll settle all scores then. If we lose again, I will concede that Midgar needs Soldier more than us.
Activating combat mode.
Resolved.
Activating combat mode.
Right now, we are running a special on potions. The general public still has to pay full price. How about you?
Thank you.
it's been made clear. We lack the ability to defeat you. To keep losing to soldier like this.
Hey, why is it that you hate soldier so much? We at times fight alongside each other in battle. Why can't we just get along? None of Soldier's business. Is that it?
I wanted to defeat Soldier, to light a spark in my people. Common infantry are no match for Soldier. Because we have Soldier, infantrymen can take it easy. That's what I hear the young ones say every day. I just wanted to show them something. The pride of a defender of Midgar. But perhaps it's equally important to accept reality and face facts.
Security, soldier, what's the difference? We both want to protect Midgar. We share that.
Quit your blathering. Typical soldier arrogance. You don't need to point out to me what's obvious from the beginning.
Okay, I got it.
I've wasted too much of my time here. I'm leaving. Hey, you! I never got your name.
Soldier, second class. Zack.
Zack. I'll remember that.
This is Sector 8, the place for entertainment. If you walk from the fountain toward the clock tower, you'll get to Lovely. If you go up the stairs that from the station, you...
Lately, we're seeing more and more reporters sniffing around for a scoop on Shinra. I was chasing after one who had snuck inside the building, but I lost him. We absolutely...